did you know that the name Kampala was derived from the word Empala? Empala is a wild animal known as a cob or a gazelle in English. It is said that Kampala is occupied by these animals, which led to it being named after a cob. Kampala is the largest and capital city of Uganda, bordering Lake Victoria. It is occupied by a population of 1,680,000. Kampala is best known for standing on seven hills. Among them are Kampala Hill, Tank Hill, Mulago Hill, and Nakasero Hill.